just arrested one of the teens wanted for carjacking a woman in Nashville. 15-year-old Noah Allen was arrested last night in Lebanon. This is him right here on the screen, but police say the boy on the left, 16-year-old James Turner, is still on the run. They escaped from a behavior facility in Waverly.